Hello, this is Gregory from Nexus Property Management for 316 Hawkins Street, unit number 4, located in Providence, Rhode Island. This is a one-bedroom unit located on the second floor of a four-unit building. As a tenant, you enjoy the benefit of one off-street parking space, on-site laundry, and your landscaping and snow removal included. Here we are inside the kitchen, which you'll see has a like new gas stove and also an updated refrigerator. And I'll take a step back here so you can get an idea on the size and see that putting in a dining set, you definitely have space for that. Also have two windows, so plenty of sunshine coming through. And the floors are excellent. They're laminate hardwoods, and not only do they look wonderful, but they're even easier to clean. Right this way is your kitchen prep annex area. This has your dual base sink with spray nozzle, also some counter space, and your cabinet and one drawer. Just take note that this is all of your counter and cabinet space, so you definitely have to be creative with your storage. Let's head down the hall now. We'll take a look at your bathroom. On the far wall, the stand-up shower you'll see is very clean, excellent condition. It also has the removable shower head. Great feature there. Your towel rack on the right side wall, as well as your toilet and storage vanity up above. And to the left is your sink vanity, and you'll also see your Nexus new tenant welcome package. This has all of your essential toiletries, and that is courtesy of Nexus Property Management. And as you'll hear now in the video, the exhaust fan in working condition, and also one window. Back out to the kitchen area gives us access to our bedroom. This is the largest room in the apartment, and it's a great size. It's about 15 feet in length, 10 feet in width, about 150 square feet in this bedroom. This would definitely accommodate a king bedding set and still leave you plenty of room for your other belongings. It's also cable internet ready and has plenty of electrical outlets. Two windows and also a 6-foot closet there on the far wall, which is great because you can hang things and they also act as shelves. So definite great storage opportunity there. Now we'll make our way to the living room, which is just off the kitchen also. This is a 10 by 10 room. Still a great size, would definitely accommodate sectional furniture and also leave you some room for that entertainment center. And if you see the walls here, they're quite blue, quite striking. The tenant definitely has the opportunity to paint, so long as Helen Keller is not your painter, definitely not going to be a problem. And if you're thinking about getting in your furniture, this would be your best option here. That door there leads down to the street side, so getting in your bed and larger items will be no problem. And lastly here, we'll take a look down the parking lot. If you see out this window, you'll see the silver Nexus car there. That would be the tenant parking, and then the entry is just over here. You come through this door. Once again, this is Gregory from Nexus Property Management for 316 Hawkins, unit number 4, located in Providence, Rhode Island.